parade of champions from 49 states and many foreign lands gathered before crowded grandstands at Akron for the grand contest that will determine the champion of champions in the Soapbox Derby. Bumping down the incline in the International Championship Division, first car to scoot across the line, the Philippines' Ernesto Carvajal. Into the elimination heats now, leading up to the grand finale. The tiny cars built by the kids themselves have no motors and don't travel far. But there's excitement all the way. And it's the payoff, the final elimination, the championship race. Now it all depends on good design, gravity, and maybe a little body English. Down the hill they streak, into a soapbox photo finish. The winner and new champ, James Miley, the pride of Muncie, Indiana.